It's your boy Musically, and I'm back, man, with another reaction, man. I just done some lyrical Joe again, man. Geezer's insane, but I'm back to another GOAT, the GOAT, Eminem. This is Discombobulated on Musically Murdered by, you know what time it is, and it's Lee Sands and the Duck. Let's get it.
Oh, hey, yo, Dre. I'm discombobulated. What's taking back? Everything's all fucked up. I'm
Oh, this sounds like a proper fucking. Like an old
discombobulated, discombobulated. Miss you, ovulated. Wait, I didn't mean to piss you off, my lady. What I really meant to say is, it goes a little something like this. Soon as I'm through with the unison, I'm gonna hit the snooze alarm. Before I lose my mind, who am I gonna use it on?
He sounds like fucking, I don't know, he just sounds young.
With the unison, I'm gonna hit the snooze alarm. Before I lose my mind, who am I gonna use it on?
Before I lose my mind, who am I gonna lose it on? Oh, my man, I'm gonna lose it on. Hey, he makes that rhyme. Come on, man. Fuck me.
I'm gonna hit the snooze alarm. Before I lose my mind, who am I gonna use it on? Utilizing this tool, I will execute a line. Like what I tried to do one time in my youth, when I euthanized my poodle in junior high.
What the fuck's he talking about? Euthanize his pet.
Execute a line like what I tried to do one time in my youth, when I euthanized my poodle in junior high. Used to hide in my room and fly to the moon and try suicide with the glue from my school supplies.
I snipped glue trying to commit suicide and flew to the... Oh, this is at the end, man. The title fits this, man. Discombobulated.
Junior high, used to hide in my room and fly to the moon and try suicide with the glue from my school supplies. Then proved to nine, IQ and I would climb in that hoopty to ride the Drews and rhyme. Body St. Andrew's Hall, too many times to count.
Proof of that, St. Andrew, that's the like their little rap shelter thing on it, man. How is he rhyming this, man?
I would climb in that hoopty to ride the Drews and rhyme. Body St. Andrew's Hall, too many times to count. Before I tear up the shelter, give my dogs a pound.
Ooh, dog shelter. Shelters used to do the raps, but dog shelter, but they call each other dogs, like my dog, man. Oh, man.
Drew's Hall, too many times to count. Before I tear up the shelter, give my dogs a pound. Now I'm about to treat all of you rappers noggins how Dre does every time he goes back to Compton now. Cause every so often I'll visit my old stomping grounds. Ooh. And docks in the house, so you know the bong is out. Room is spinning like 900,000 miles an hour. Forgot what I'm talking about.
Bro, my head's spinning that fucking much, man. Look at my ears. Oh, man.
You know the bong is out. Room is spinning like 900,000 miles an hour. Forgot what I'm talking about. Fuck, I'm discombobulated.
Now up is down, left is right. Day is night now, in is out, black is white. So to and fro, and side to side. Am I coming or going, man? I get...
Complete opposite, idiot, man.
Can't decide, cause back is forth now. And stop means go. No means yes, but yes don't mean no. So baby, please take off your clothes.
No, yes, no, yes, no, no, yes, no.
don't ever try that, people, with all women, man. Just stay away from that shit. Normally yeses means no's, and normally yeses means no's.
Please take off your clothes.
No, yes, no, yes, no, no, yes, no.
Just flew to coop, the cops are in hot pursuit. But the day they catch me is the day 50 will call the truce and squash the feud with him and John. Jahl actually spit a bar that's not from a Dr. Seuss book and he'll start a group. Fuck it, I'm a...
Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. Talk about Jahl Rule 50 Cent beef, isn't he, man? The thing that happens is they inform a group, man. That's never gonna fucking happen, man. The way flowing.
Hot pursuit, but the day they catch me is the day 50 will...
In other words, the police never gonna catch you because 50's never gonna do a fucking start a group with Jahl Rule.
Call the truce and squash the feud with him and John. Jahl actually spit a bar that's not from a Dr. Seuss book and he'll start a group. Fuck it, I'm a kook. I know I got a screw and a couple of marbles loose. Brain is like ramen soup. Shout the true boy, gotta give a De La salute.
Brains like ramen noodles, that's like noodles, isn't it? Like, all his brains all like fucking spaghetti up. Ramen.
Buzz loose, brain is like ramen soup. Shout the true boy, gotta give a De La salute. Cause my noodles in a knot. Call it pasta noose. Wizard of Oz noose.
Pasta noose. Pasta noose.
Oh. Noodles in a knot. Call it pasta noose. Wizard of Oz noose. Same Marshall Bruce in that battle who lost the juice. Who also used to sound like Nas on live at the barbecue.
Yeah, I remember recently he got beaten in a battle by Juice, I think the geezer's word. I think I see a documentary or something about that, and he was saying about that, and it like it shattered him or something like.
So Bruce in that battle who lost the juice, who also used to sound like Nas on Live at the Barbecue. Now I got the juice, wouldn't beef if I was you.
I got the beef, I want. I got the juice, I want beef if I was you. You is gravy, beef. Oh, come on, man. Oh, come on, bro. Oh, come on, man.
Like Nas on Live at the Barbecue. Now I got the juice, wouldn't beef if I was you. Like, ours you, but beef, if like, I was you, but...
Oh, come on, you ain't gonna explain that, yet, man. Surely people don't need to have this... Oh, come on, man.
Beef, if I was you. Like, ours you, but beef, if like, I was you, but like... Ah, fuck you.
If I was you. If I was you, what beef if I was you, but you... is beef. Oh, it's like gravy, it's like beef. Oh, come on.
Like, ours you, but beef, if like, I was you, but like... Ah, fuck you. Long as I got these walls and these hallways, I'm always have someone to argue with. I'm just all twisted. I'm just gonna
now
argue.
Up is down, left is right. Day is night now, in this out, black is white. So to and fro, and side to side. Am I coming or going, man, I can't decide. Cause back is forth now, it's time.
Someone asked me why I don't put the lyrics up. Like, they said, I don't know how you catch so much with the lyrics up. Sometimes I feel like the lyrics, they don't help me because... I don't know, I feel like it just, sometimes I do put them up depending on the video that is uploaded, but, or the quality, but, I don't know, man, I just feel, I don't need fucking lyrics on screen, man. Shame to all you reactors that use them.
I come and go, and man, I can't decide, cause back is forth now, and stop means go, no means yes, but yes don't mean no, so baby, please take off your clothes.
No! Yes! No! Yes! No! No!
When I'm at my worst, and for that I'm blessed.
Yeah, do you know what, man? I think I said this before. When Eminem's, I think I've done Chlorosceptic. Please go and check that out, remix. When he's pissed off, he seems to be at his best, man. He's saying about him when he does that. I've noticed that.
No! Yes! Oh! I'm at my best. When I'm at my worst, and for that I'm blessed. So every time I rap, I curse. And that's why I press. I usually get attacked by first. They're at my Ooh. Neck like motherfucking vampires. So critics today, after they the same shit. I'm always regretting all the bits. Well, brock, I'm naked, so that my dick. When I'm taking a shit, my middle finger is extended.
Oh, I should have spoken too soon about the lyrics, man. On the screen.
Neck like motherfucking vampire. So critics
today after they the same shit. I'm always regretting little bits. Well, brock, I'm naked, so that my dick. When I'm taking a shit, but I middle finger is extended. Now should I tell
him? Take a shit. Oh, he's taking a shit. Spin on his finger.
Naked, so that my dick.
Suck my dick when he's taking.
When I'm taking a shit, but I middle finger is extended. Now should I tell him where to put it? I'm so open up with it. They ask me dumb shit. So
I oh, where should I put it? Or should I open up with it? Like open up, start off with that, but open it up with it.
Finger is extended now, so yeah. I tell them where to put it. I'm so fed up with it, they ask me dumb shit.
So I act like I'm on a kayak with my back to Niagara. Roll like Jack Hitman, I had like six psychiatrists. Scientists misdiagnosed me with plaque psoriasis. Cause I asked them why is it my eye itches. So they gave me some diet tips and Viagra. With side effects, I might end up growing spider webs in my head. Or dying a horrifying death on my final breath. I will tell you, apply your lips to my dick. It's one size it fits, I just took.
Man, Eminem can... Man, he's got more flows than everyone else combined.
Scientists misdiagnosed me.
So I tell them where to put it. I'm so fed up with it. They ask me dumb shit.
So I act like I'm on a kayak with my back to Niagara. No, like Jack Hitman. I had like six psychiatrists. Scientists misdiagnosed me with plaque psoriasis. Cause I asked them why is it my eye itches. So they gave me some diet tips and Viagra. With side effects, I might end up growing spider webs in my head. Or dying a horrifying death on my final breath. I will tell you, apply your lips to my dick. It's one size it fits. I just took a nick.
Oh, apply your lips to my dick. The rest is you self-explanatory, but apply your lips to my dick. Oof. All lips fits one size sort of thing, like, it don't matter, but it all fits.
Side, am I coming or going, man, I can't decide. Cause back is forth now, and stop means go. No means yes, but yes don't mean no. So baby, please take off your clothes.
No! Yes! No!
Yes! No!
No!
Yes!
No!
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Dr. Dre.
Musically.
Black Beethoven. S1 2050.
Yeah, we'll still be rapping in 2050. Man, that was discombobulating to me, man. That fire. Eminem's flow is fucking retarded, man. Please subscribe, man. Peace out.